Yeah, this is Ashley Riley, third degree priestess at Southern Dutch Church of Wicca. She's having a moon day school tonight. The adults are having a class tonight on the magic of food. So you're doing moon day school with all the children here at Southern Dutch. Y'all can wave. Take wave.
Hi.
So Ashley is our youth minister. And she's teaching the children tonight. What are you going to be teaching them tonight?
We're actually learning about cakes and ale and the magical properties of what cakes and ale do. And actually, they will be making their own cookie. We got the convectional oven here. And then I have cookies and sprinkles. And they will get to decorate their own cake or their own cookie. We're going to have some juice.
Cookie.
So, yeah.
Okay. So this kind of coincides with the adult class of the magic of food.
Yes, it does.
Okay, cool.
Do we have to eat all of our cookie?
No.
Okay. So y'all excited for your moon day school class?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You want to make some cookies? Y'all want to learn about food?
Yeah.
Yeah. I can't hear you.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna go and we'll check back in with you later. Y'all have fun.
We'll do.
All right. We'll be back in a little while.
Okay.
Is I'm gonna have y'all design your own cakes. If you were to have a circle, what would your cake look like? You can make it any way you want.
Oh, okay.
This is going to be easier.
Yes, whatever you want.
There's like a diagram of what it is.
Yep.
Chrissy, you can put the grandma in this picture?
No.
This way.
The
big bad wolf?
Get up.
This
way.
What's the next picture?
Then you go in.
Oh.
Now you go in. Now you.
Ooh. There you go. So you can do any one you want. I want you to create your own cake for cakes and ale for the circle.
I need the. Can I take this rubber band off?
Yes.
You were supposed to wait on me to get done with that.
Oh no!
I
got the crayons full.
It's fine, baby.
I got the crayons full.
Sprinkles.
Up the block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Chocolate chips. I will add chocolate chips.
Only a cake.
Then the big cookies.
Oh, this was donated from Sam.
I'm making a big cake.
Big chocolate chip.
Sean, just use your imagination.
No,
it's not like you have to color every single thing red.
Yes, use your imagination and make an ale. What would your cakes and ale look like?
What does ale?
Drink. Just do an ale.
Ale?
Yep.
What?
Huh? An ale?
Yeah, no, cakes. We're just doing cakes.
Yeah. Oh. I will have a cup filled with chocolate milk.
If you want to.
I will have my cookie with sprinkles, American sprinkles, little chocolate chips.
You're making your own cake. If you were to serve it to the adults or the children, what would it look like?
If I had $1,000, I would make a cake that looks like.
Well, you go right ahead. You draw whatever you want.
This is a big
prize. Oh, I'm making a candy cane.
Guess which cake I'm trying to make.
My
rainbow.
Yes,
rainbow. You doing a rainbow cake? All right.
But what else to decide? What else to decide?
I don't know. What are you going to decide?
Rainbow sprinkles. Rainbow sprinkles.
Okay, I will put a candy cane in there. Also, I will put a reindeer cookie.
This is what Chrissy's looks like.
Oh, that's cute.
that looks like a weird
That's a beautiful cake for Cakes and Ale.
Yeah.
That's kind of weird. But at least it's
good. Right. I need a spatula.
Squish it.
You want a spoon as well to scoop that?
I just need a spatula.
I should keep all the marshmallows.
Look, you can squish it down. Squish it down a little bit.
I am not very good at this.
You can add whatever you want to it.
Do you want to put more sprinkles on it?
Luna, what?
Does this look clear? Are y'all making your cakes?
Yes.
For Cakes and Ale?
Yes.
Yeah, is that what they're doing?
They are. They're making their own cake. They get to decorate it the way they want it and everything.
Cool.
Don't peel it off, guys. I will scoop it off of with a spatula. Just decorate the cookie the way you want it.
Balls getting everywhere. Yes.
Which one do you
want
to use?
Sticky.
So what are they going to be using? Grail?
Grape juice?
Yeah.
Alrighty then.
Grape juice.
Are you actually going to do a little ceremony?
No.
Okay.
We can.
I'm
going to go over here at the altar.
Yep.
Do a little Cakes and Ale ceremony. Show them how it's done.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Yeah. Are you done? Sticky everywhere again.
The only one I can find in the
house.
Okay, we'll check back in with you later.
Alrighty.
Alright.
Alright. We're not going to run yet. So, what we do is we thank our patron goddess, Gaia. So, everybody raise their hands like this. Repeat after me. Lady Gaia.
Lady Gaia.
Thank you for everything you have done for me.
Thank you for everything you have done for me.
Please protect me.
Please protect me for the week.
So mote it be.
So mote it be.
All right, so what are we going to work magic for?
Running.
Running? I love running. I can't wait to run.
What? You gonna work magic for the goddess and send it to Miss to Gaia?
Yes.
Okay, so we're gonna work magic for Gaia and send the magic to the earth, okay?
Okay.
You ready? Everybody, you're gonna run that way. So your guys are gonna go that way.
Sometimes when I run fast, when she's far
off. Oh, you're fine. You ready? 1, 2, 3. Air I am,
go!
Fire I am, water I am, earth I am, fire I am,
may you never thirst or hunger, my lord.
Oh, that was probably mine.
Yeah, this one.
May you never thirst a hunger, m'lady. It's fine.
Super. Yes. Very yummy.
And may you never thirst or hunger, my lord. Do you need help? There you go. You go sit at the table and eat your cookie. So we've just taught the kids the magic of cakes and ale through the little ritual that we do. The thank to Gaia is what we do every Wednesday at Moonday School to thank her for everything that they have done for the children and a protector for the week until the following Moonday School where we do the protection again. And we are having cakes and ale because we have worked magic.
Cool.
It's motivating.
Might be.
Hello.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, did y'all enjoy your ritual?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Do you enjoy your cakes and ale?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
This turned out to be more yummy than I expected.
Hey.
Yeah.
Papa.
Yeah.
Like and subscribe for more of
Moonday School.
So y'all gonna come back to Moonday School every Wednesday night? That's when we have it.
Yeah.
Pretty soon. Yeah.
Bye guys.
If mommy says so.
Bye. Hey everybody, thank you for coming by.
Thank you.
Bye you and you.
Say blessed be. Yay! Don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you enjoy what we're doing here at Southern Delta Church of Wicca with the children. Subscribe, hit that like button, hit that little ding-a-ling thing up there to get a notification. We'll be putting out more Moonday School classes for our children. Just remember now, the songs of our children are the songs of our ancestors. So mote it be.
So mote it be.